key to you guys shutting down a three-pointer?
I think most of all, we had to stay locked in on defense. We just carrying out our assignments, knowing when the defense is going to break down and whatnot. But most of all, we just got to play smart on defense and know our roles.
That coach didn't have you in the first eight in the rotation. What was your reaction and what got you back into the situation you're in now?
Basically for me, I just always got to stay ready whenever my name is called. You know, he called my name, so I was just ready to go out there and play hard.
Was it disappointing when you weren't in that top eight?
Because last year, coming off of last year, I didn't really play much from the beginning of the season, so it's kind of like the same thing. You know, I got a couple of screws I got to tighten up. So, I just go and practice and work hard each and every day. And when my name is called, I go out there and do what I do.
You bought two shots on one possession. Can you talk about your approach to defense?
You never know when it's going to come. That's a part of my defense. That's part of what I do. So, I was in the right position at the right time, and I was able to get the blocks.
Thanks.
It looked like you played some minutes at the four, kind of maybe a four-guard lineup, but it looked like you were also in the post in the second half. How comfortable are you down there?
Not saying that I'm uncomfortable, but it's all about knowing you're supposed to be. And at that time, I was guarding the four man, but I'm pretty comfortable with guarding it. As long as I get my angles right, I should have no problem defending the four man.
And then on offense, when you're in kind of as defending the four guy, do you kind of see yourself as more of a cutter, or do you still kind of, still kind of perimeter four guard guy?
For me, when I'm in we're playing like a four guard lineup. For me, my job is to get to the open spots of the defense. I'm still recognized on the floor as a slasher or whatnot. Just get in the right spot for the ball. I don't really like just label myself as a four man, even though I'm at the four in position. I still do what I do. So I just try to get in the right spot and wait on the ball.
And then for you, is defense something that you really pride yourself on?
Being in this program, I feel like that's something that everybody kind of labeled itself as being, a defensive type of team. So, for me, I feel like I'm one of the better defenders. I'm not trying to brag, but I feel like that's something that I like doing. It gets me going for my offense.
Thanks so much.
Armani, can you just talk about what you got done at practice this week? Because I know, leaving the Bahamas, you played less than you had been those last two games. So, you might go back to practice and keep working and have it pay off. What was the key this week?
For me, I think I just had to just keep my head, don't get down on myself. That's one thing Coach Martin always mentions, never get down on yourself. Even if you give up on everybody else around you, just never give up on yourself. So that was kind of my mentality going to practice this week, just keep working hard. My time is going to come, and today my name was called and I was ready to play.
And so, that's got to be a good lesson to, come out and play 16 minutes a day, a week after you kind of had your role cut.
Yeah, it was a pretty good feeling. I just always try to stay ready.
And what did you feel like you did?